I feel that the green development would put an end to so many things. It would reduce the amount of filth, it would reduce diseases, it would create jobs, because if we have this recycling going on, it will create jobs for a particular number of people.
Feeling just dreaming how I wish I can get this in my country, very pleasing and interesting as well. And I pray for in the next 5 years I can be able to get something like this for my own country, to be able for people to come to my country.
It's great in terms of connectivity. Africa needs connectivity. Our country needs connectivity to move the products around, for our products to open up in the market.
I feel like there's so much we can share with Chinese and African culture. I feel like there's so much we can share and learn from each other. Probably you could bring your developments to our country, we could bring our culture and our workforce to your country. There's so much we can learn from each other, and I was thinking probably as a journalist, I could open the gateway and information back home.